It's not the last mission. See, Carl. I feel like he's in his studio. Or? Oh, he's painting. No.
Who are you? How did you get in?
I need to see Carl.
Carl isn't seeing anyone. You need to leave.
Please. I need to see him.
He's very weak. I'm not sure he'll be able to talk to you.
Marcus, I was hoping you'd come.
I missed you so much, Carl. You don't know how much I've missed you.
What's wrong, Marcus?
I'm completely lost, Carl. The whole world's falling apart around me. I tried to do the right thing. I looked for answers. Instead, I just find more doubts and more uncertainty.
World's ruled by fear, Marcus. Fear of others. Fear of the future. It's like me, too old. It's time for a dam.
I don't want bloodshed. No matter the color. But I can't let them slaughter my people. I have to make a decision that's going to affect millions of lives. And I'm telling you, I don't know what to do.
You're my son, Marcus. Our blood isn't the same color. But I know part of me is in you. When the world falls into darkness, some men have the courage to lead it out. You're one of those men. Face the abyss, but don't let it consume you.
The previous Connor failed its mission. You're going to replace it. You know what you have to do, don't you?
Destroy the leader of the Deviants.
Go, Connor. Don't disappoint me.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left. What's your system status?
I'm okay. The bullet didn't hit any bike components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus. You have to think of our people first. Nothing else matters.
How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead. In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. But whatever you choose, we will follow you. I love you, Marcus.
Lover. Apologize to Kara. Where's Kara? Oh, it's not her.
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see her people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
Oh, there she is.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. I was wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Alice away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border. Marcus. Save our people.
My choice.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people.
Nah. We gotta start a revolution. Where? So no, blonde.
Now if they want war, they'll get it. We are going to fight for our freedom and we will succeed or die. Are you ready to follow me?
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President!
What?
Madam President! Madam President!
Is it true that a large number of deviants are still on the loose?
We don't have the full reports at this time, but if so, I can assure you they will soon be apprehended and destroyed.
Madam President!
Wow. Look
at
a woman is that president.
Madam President!
What can you tell us about the assault that happened last night?
The FBI raided an abandoned freighter in Detroit at 10:45 p.m. yesterday. Several thousand androids were destroyed or captured. Our forces are now combing the streets to ensure that none got through the net. We are going to find them one by one and destroy them.
Madam President!
Madam President! Please!
Please! Madam President!
What's gonna happen to CyberLife? Will androids be banned definitively?
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize all deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question.
Please! Please! Madam President!
Madam President!
Please! Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems? Like nuclear power plants and military bases.
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control. Thank you. That will be all.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast.
Okay, this is gonna be hard. No.
Are you alright? I'm really cold.
No. What the hot cold? I don't know what I said.
You'll feel better now.
Thanks.
Come on. Let's not stay here. What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. We're going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Look at them, they're like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here.
I'm freezing my nuts off. It's gonna take weeks to clear this fucking city. Believe me, we are.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving. Hurry up. Get in.
Did they make the right call? What? You're effing kidding me.
We can't help him, Alice. The soldiers are effing.
Shut up.
We can't just leave him. They're going to kill him.
Hell no, we can.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
There's no time.
Where's Alice?
She's hiding nearby.
Kara, you saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Go, before they see you.
Alice!
Luther!
Come on.
I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Come on, let's go. No time for that.
We don't have much time.
Turn around. Turn around, come on. Ready? Okay, go.
Checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.
No. Risky. 3 minutes. What was the other one? Wait. 11 minutes. Oh, no. We have to take that one, because that's super slow. Oh, we won't make it if I take that one. 11 minutes. No other choice.
I don't like humans who carry guns. They make me nervous.
Just stay calm, all right, Luther? Don't do anything until I say so.
We're gonna be good.
ID, please.
Do they have one? But Luther.
You do realize there's a curfew? Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
Canada.
We're going to take a bus across the border. Put my daughter someplace safe until things calm down.
He suspects something.
Stay calm. Everything is fine.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's not used to seeing soldiers. She's a little scared with everything that's happening.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute.
He knows, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
Don't do anything, Luther. You hear me?
They're gonna shoot. They're gonna kill Alice.
No, shut up.
You dropped this.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, Luther, you stressed me out so much.